In the true folk music tradition, I'm going to tell a story with music in the background. So I wrote this song about, 2013, something like that. Maybe earlier, I'm not sure. A footnote would be, it was well before Donald Trump was running for president. And one night at a show somewhere, I don't remember where, but I told a story, and this is true. What I'm telling you is true. But I told a story, and the story was not true. Just to clarify things. So I told this story about being in a town somewhere, traveling, and being in a restaurant, sitting in a booth, and hearing all this racist nonsense being discussed in the booth adjacent to us. And I was like, who are these people? I gotta sneak around there and see who that is. And sure enough, I sneak around. Oh shit, that's Donald Trump. Now bear in mind, I told this story. I wrote the song in 2013, I told the story in like 2014, 15, whatever it was. And what does he do? He runs for fucking president. Said, man, it's got to be a plan. It's always been a plan. What's happening? We can't let go of our power, 'cause we're rich and we're straight and we're white. Content with our sins, don't you go calling us selfish. Comfortable in our own skin, touch anyone else. Time to beat down the dust. Can't have it dragging us down. Can't have it clinging to us. Can't have it turning us back. He said, man, it's always been the man. That's always been the way it should be. Don't need to understand, long as we make them believe that they're free. And keep everyone scared, something's being taken away. That's the only way we can keep things back in the day. Time to beat down the dust. Can't have it dragging us down. Thank you.
cabin, cabin is mine.